现在几点了?
What time is it now? We are learning to tell time in Mandarin Chinese.
点 is used to indicate o'clock.
For example,
一点
1 o'clock.
分 is used to indicate minute,
such as
十分
10 minutes.
半
half past.
十点半
半 is equals to
三十分一刻
a quarter.
十点一刻一刻
and 十五分 are interchangeable.
三刻
a quarter to.
十点三刻三刻
can be replaced by
四十五分现在几点了?
What time is it now? Let's practice telling time in Chinese.
现在几点了? 现在两点零八分了。现在几点了? 现在三点十五分了。
Or you can say,
现在三点一刻了。现在几点了？现在六点三十分了。
Or you can say,
现在六点半了。现在几点了？现在八点四十五分了。
Or you can say,
现在八点三刻了。
Now it's your turn. Can you tell what time each clock displays?How did you go? Let's check the answers.
现在一点三十分了。现在七点十五分了。现在十点四十五分了。
Alternatively, you can say,
现在一点半了。现在七点一刻了。现在十点三刻了。
Great job!